Hey you guys, Gabe Reyes here. You're watching another episode of Stupid Questions. In today's exciting episode, we'll be answering the stupid question, what is punk rock? Punk rock is a music genre that started in the mid-1970s in the United States, the UK, and Australia. Punk rock was seen as an alternative to what was considered mainstream rock at the time, an alternative that featured fast-paced songs. Hard-edged melodies and singing styles.
Well, you tried it just for once, find it all right for kicks. But now you find out that it's a habit that sticks and you're an orgasm addict. You're an orgasm addict.
Stripped down instrumentation and often anti-establishment lyrics. A few examples of punk rock bands and musicians include the Ramones, Johnny Thunders and the Heartbreakers, Richard Hell and the Voidoids, the Sex Pistols, the Clash, the Damned, and Buzzcocks. These bands were the predecessors to what many now know as punk, which is the rebellious clothing choices of many youth around the world, adorning punk band t-shirts, leather jackets, spiked jewelry, and S&M inspired accessories. Like this video? Check out more on our page for the next stupid question. Who knows? If you ask us a question, maybe we'll answer yours next. Until next time, this is Gabe Reyes, signing out.